I once had to leave class to go do a WIDA test. It's basically a test for people with English as their second language. You take it every year until you pass it. So when I left the classroom, the teacher was like, Danny's counting apples right now, in front of all the students. And that was the year that I passed that test finally.